So in an accent, I wanted to ask you if you could say something in Sicilian, if I said it up to you.
No, not in this crowd. I would do that in Omaha or Texas because they wouldn't know any better. But I would imagine that...
No, I can say what it means. It's nothing bad.
Oh, can I say, sure. What do you want me to say?
In Italian, it would mean mamma mia, so like, oh my God. But in Sicilian, it's bedamaci.
Is she funning me? Sure.
Bella Maggi.
I don't know, but I should believe you. I'm gonna do it. Because it's your dime, sister. Bella Maggi. Now, how is that Sicilian as opposed to Tuscan?
It's another dialect. It's like another language.
Well, all right then. I speak Sicilian.
I'm just going to go back to Psych briefly and ask about how it was filming the musical episodes that performance you for the whole musical series.
Lovely question, thank you for it. We did a. Did anyone watch Psych?
Yeah.
Yep. Psych was an amazing television program, if you like comedy. It was on for 8 years. It was one of the greatest experiences of my life. And it was a very silly comedy where I played a very serious detective. At one point, I think about season 6 or 7, we did a full-on 2-hour original song musical. None